today I have a box opening. I ordered something and I won't tell you where yet, but you probably might guess. Yeah, I'm excited about this one. This is the new Toki Doki. Look, oh man, they checked if it was a purple or a pink, it looks like, just to make sure. That is funny. Sorry, I turned you the other way just so I could take a picture. Isn't that crazy? I wish it was the purple, but I really like the pink, but now she is sold out. I don't think you can get her. Oh, she's awesome. I'm so glad I got her. The light good this way. So it's the new Toki Doki. She's got the donuts on her head. Just really cool. I bet some YouTubers might get the purple one too. The shame is all this. I don't like it when these are messed up, the boxes. Oh, she has this cactus one. Looks like a cactus to me. The little pet. She comes with this shopping bag, this purse. Wow. Bracelet, all the tattoos on. She's pretty. Let's take a picture. Oh, that's better. It wasn't zooming in on her face. There we go. She's pretty. First one and the second one. I wish I could have got the purple one, but it was hard to get and it was gone before I could even go online. So this is the side box art. The other side too. But I love it. I love pink hair and it's kind of a two-tone pink, a lighter pink. Looks like a lighter pink, but I think it's a white blonde. The little belt. I love it. So cute. Don't think it's worth $75 though. It used to be $50. 10th anniversary. Okay guys, I hope you enjoy this box opening video and I hope that you got one too. That's a black label. Thanks for watching.